This guy came in pretty close. I was landing the bottom and right above us. I got a good hole, but definitely not a kill shot. He just dragged me through the water. All the bungee stretch at the end of the pole spear. I thought the pole spear was gone.